Believe this. I tell you the truth, and you use it to kick me out.
No, Sean. I'm just talking about helping you. You've got an impossible job.
Jordan Collier left me in charge of this place. For the past year and a half, it has been my entire life. So thank you for the offer, but I am good.
The center has a board of directors, Sean, and Collier's appointment of you is subject to their ongoing approval.
They approved it because that's what Jordan wanted, Matthew.
Frankly, if Jordan was here, his thoughts on succession might change if he knew you bankrolled an attack on the United States government. You've made yourself and this place a target for terrorists.
Sean, when you got sick from the inhibitor, you asked me to pinch it for you. It's like that. You need help.
You're talking like you're offering me a choice.
I am.
Really? Because right now it sounds like a threat.